Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, a card is selected from a pack of 52 cards. How many points are there in the sample space? B. Calculate the probability that the card is an ace of spades. Calculate the probability that the card is an ace. Number 2. The black card. Before moving on to the solution, let us understand the formula for the probability of any event E. Which is the subset of the sample space. The probability of any event E is equal to the number of outcomes favorable to E upon the total number of outcomes. So this will be the key idea. Let us now move on to the solution. Now we are given that a card is selected from a pack of 52 cards. So the total number of cards are 52. And in the first part, we are asked how many points are there in the sample space. Now, we know that the sample space is the set of all the possible outcomes. So, here we have 52 cards. So, we have 52 points in the sample space. And this is the answer to the A part. Now, we have to calculate the probability that the card is an ace of spades. Now, there are four aces, but there can be only one ace of spades. So, here, E is the event of getting an ace of spades. And the number of outcomes favorable to E is equal to 1 because there can be only one ace, which is spade. So there is only one outcome which is favorable to E. So the probability of an ace of spades is equal to the number of outcomes favorable to E upon the total number of outcomes. As we know that there are 52 cards, so the total number of outcomes are 52. So the probability is 1 by 52. Now, in the C part, we have to calculate the probability that the card is an ace. Now there are four aces, and here E is the event of getting an ace. So the number of outcomes favorable to E is equal to 4 because there are 4 A's. So the probability of getting an ace is 4 by 52. That is the number of outcomes favorable to E upon the total number of outcomes. Now, in the second part, we have to find the probability of getting a black card. So here, E is the event of getting black card. And we know that there are 26 outcomes favorable to E because there are 26 black cards. So the probability of getting a black card is equal to 26 by 52 because there are 26 black cards and the total number of black cards are 52. So the probability is 26 by 52, which is equal to 1 by 2. So the answer to the A part of the question is there are 52 points in the sample space. To the B part, answer is 1 by 52, that is the probability of getting an ace of spades. And answer to the first part of C is 4 by 52, which is equal to 1 upon 13. And to the second part, answer is 1 by 2. And this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.